I think multiple teams have the same interest as us, that we make the last climb very hard to move up in GC.
How to make the last climb really hard? It means to use team train like they did, you try already in La Molina with Sky or so. Is the plan or to attack early?
Well, the plan is that we play in a hard stage, so this can also be do something in the beginning, but in the end we want to have a hard stage.
Possibility of win today, you think it can play a role or no?
I don't think so. I think the wind will be important like always, but will not be crucial.
Is that the last day to do something in the GC, or tomorrow we know there is a climb, it's a bit far from the finish line, but is there a possibility tomorrow?
Yeah, there's always possibilities, but today is the best day to do something, yeah.